Welcome to Upshot Poetry. Now, most people call this guy a polymath. I want you guys to find out why. Introducing Anthony Anoxagoru.
Upshot Poetry.
Upshot Poetry.
Life is now. Now is everything. Everything is love. Love is freedom. Freedom is forgiving. Forgiving is hard. Hard is death. Death is unknown. Unknown is the future. The future is fear. Fear is a thief. Thief is time. Time is psychological. Psychological is achievement. Achievement is overrated. Overrated is entertainment. Entertainment distracts. Distractions allow no growth. Growth is knowledge. Knowledge is strength. Strength is mental. Mental is society. Society is sick. Sick is man. Man is greed. Greed is discontent. Discontent is emptiness. Emptiness is more. More is a drug, and drugs are everywhere. Everywhere is home. Home is safe. Safe is conformity. Conformity is suicide. Suicide is sin. Sin is order. Order is slavery. Slavery is not Africa. Africa is ancient. Ancient are pyramids. Pyramids are black. Black is Thutmosis. Thutmosis built empires. Empires fall. Fall is history. History is invented. Invented is racism. Racism is ignorance. Ignorance laughs. Laughter is forgetting. Forgetting is Palestine. Palestine is genocide. Genocide on American Indians are alcoholics. Alcoholics are Aborigines. Aborigines are few. Few is the elite. Elite is imperialism. Imperialism is politics, and politics lies. Lies kill. Killing is business. Business is war. War is profit, and profit is shared. Shared is iniquity. Iniquity is suffering, and suffering is real. Real is corruption. Corruption is money. Money is work. Work is routine. Routine is dullness. Dullness is the majority. Majority need truth, but truth is uncomfortable. Uncomfortable is homosexuality. Homosexuality is natural. Natural is God. God is the sun. The sun is existence. Existence is short. Short is devotion. Devotion is religion. Religion is written. Written is poetry. Poetry is space. Space is thought. Thought is this. And this is us.
Up. Shut.
Poetry.
Upshot Poetry.
Poetry.